Mfundisi uthe izolo mawuqala indaba enkulu washo ukuthi ke siyangena kuma relationship ngenza ukuthi singena ku relationship mhlawumbe le yokuthandana maybe like love ngaleyo ndlela leyo ngaba ukuthi ngena ku relationship entsha yobudlelwano mhlawumbe lokho basemsebenzini kube ubudlelwano mhlawumbe bala usuke ukhona khona ngaleyo ndlela leyo mfundisi ushila indaba ukuthi ke baningi abantu abangena kuma relationship ngendlela ezihlukene noma ke mhlawumbe ngeyinhloso ezahlukene uzowabekisa wathi kukhona abanye mhlawumbe abangena kuma relationship bangene ngama crops noma bangene ngama flip flops abanye bangene ngama guzu abanye bangene ke ngama safety boots ngale yondlela leyo mfundisi ngabe yini osiphathele yona usukwina namhlanje mfundisi
mfowethu uyabona namhlanje ngoba sithe sizoqhubeka ngale ndaba yayizolo sizothi nje go deep kuyona
sayona
mphethu kulesi khathi especially
yes
mphethu uyabona mphethu kafishane let's senze le nto ibe introduction nje
okay
before sichaze le amahill namaqhosha
okay
nani
okay okay
ba ake senze nje le nto ibe mpishane mphethu uyabona abantu balimele mphethu
okay
sonke futhi silimele
mfundisi
akekho umuntu okwi relationship ongene kwi relationship engalimalanga ungene kwi relationship entsha phela ngoba le ndala vele ikulimazile
okay
understand lo
uzodla kakhulu mfundisi
asibashiyanga abantu ngoba besiphethe kahle
okay
but sabashiya ngoba silimazile yabona
yeah.
yes no washiwa ngoba se washiwa ngoba wasalelimele
yabona
ukabili mfethu kunomuntu ophuma kwi relationship elimazile noma elimele aphume bese bakhona umuntu wesibili oshiya kwi relationship ngenxa kunganeliseki yabo bekhamba kahle ngenxa ukuthi unalomoya nje
vele
ukuthi akaneliseki empilweni then i pull out kodwa lo sele uzosalela imele mfethu so ngamanye amazwi mfethu ukube mfethu silimele kuma relationship ngabe mfethu umuntu la moya eqala nje kwi relationship uqala khona ngaphinda
move okay
ngaphinda move
yabona
ya movement le migration bethenze kangaka is because of we are wounded because of siyalimazana siyaqhebana
mfethu
siyashayana mfethu siyashayana mfethu yabo so it's very important bethu ukuthi mone enga sikhuluma ngeenga izolo ngentukuthele mone enga noma ubitha mbuthu
okay
yabo
okay.
Make sure mbethu ukuthi move on number 1 usuhilile
okay
yeah move on usuhilile mbuthu number 2
yes.
Make sure ukuthi mukuthi uwenze iphutha lo move on ungahilile
okay.
Make sure ukuthi mawufika kulowo muntu umtshele ukuthi angiphilile ngiyagula
okay mazisi
mazisi mfowethu
uthini mfundisi
mazisi ukuthi ngiyagula
okay.
Ngiyagula 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 you know what bethu ukuthi kunalento bethu sike sibuke mfowethu
mfundisi
mawubuka unodoli mfowethu displayiwe esitolo mfowethu
yabona
ya unodoli udisplayiwe esitolo ugqokiswe iblue noma ugqokiswa ini yabona lo yakufaka kuikapisi
kuzohla kakhulu
manje lithenga nale kapisi ngoba ngilibuke kunodoli ligqoki siwe ngicabanga ukuthi lizoma lihle njengoba lingilibona kunodoli
ngifika
kumina lizokwenza liya shape engiyibona kunodoli understand lo nto yes azoyenza lo shape mfethu
yabo
mina ngiyithenge ngoba ngibona le nto ingangijabulisa ukuthi nami ngingafana nalonodoli ngathi mengiyigqokile mfethu ifane nalonodoli
kimi
understand lo nto kunabantu abaningi mfethu abalimele mfethu uqhamuka abantu abalimele beza kubona understand lo nto especially nje ake ngilinganise kafishane sinsine sibuka mfethu ama social media TikTok mfethu bayadansa mfethu abantu nabangakwazi ukusina sebefunda isukusina mfethu yabo bayadansa bayadansa kanti lo beater uyabuka ukuthi yazi ngingaphila kahle mangase ngithole lo muntu odansa kanje
okay
kanti lo muntu akazodansa endlini
alright futhi futhi
mfika endlini akho umdansi
hey inkosi yami
siyaqala inkingi yabona lo muntu lo waye beater ngoba ethethe uzomdansela nasendlini kanti wena wawudansa nje njengonodoli okwi advert
mfethu
it's just an advertisement
yabona
masa kufika ngeke ngikwazi ukuthi le advert engiyibone lapha ifithe endlini kunama advert mfethu esiwabona ngaphandle kodwa angasebenzi endlini
inkosi yami mfundisi uthi
uyabona mfethu mangabe you know what bethu ukuthi you know what bethu mothenga impahla
iwi
display kuthiwa awukwazi ukuyithola eyokugcina esiwi display uthi nginike endle kuthiwa hey advert ngoba ayikwazi ukusebenza endlini uyabona lo nto ayiphile endlini ayizoperforma njengoba uyibona kwi advert understand abantu abaningi bethu abahilanga ngoba babuka ama performance kanti ama performance ama advert laba performance ama advert akona azophila ngaphakathi ngaphakathi kuno khade bemfethu ongaperform
okay ngaphakathi
ngaphakathi bese kunohadebe nje ongeke aza perform kunohadebe ongeke dance ku TikTok kunohadebe ongeke sine nje ngoba isina ku TikTok yabo aka perform but not a great performer angani umiya sokale tekishoyo mfethu you know what mfethu ukuthi empilweni mfethu ukuze sihile kwi bitterness asenze show mfethu ukuthi asenze show ukuthi empilweni iphunga lethu
mfundisi
wonke umuntu futhi unephunga lakhe la iphela khona
okay
make sure ukuthi iphunga lakho mfethu
mfundisi
uyali attend
okay
li attendise kahle
angili attend
abantu abaningi baphelele appetite
what are you saying mfundisi
empilweni yokubeka nokumuva on ngempilo
okay
because of amaphunga banawo kunalomzekelo mfethu engizokuchaza kafishana
okay
kunendoda mfethu
mfundisi attend
eyaphuma mfethu yahamba yaye epaki
okay
mayifika epaki mfethu yahlala nomakhwapheni wayo kanti ishiya unkosikazi nezingane ekhaya
okay
bandlala phansi bahlala phansi
okay
ya don't see ibhantshi layo yanidlala phansi mfethu kanti ayazi ukuthi nidlala phezu kwethufu wesha
hey inkosi yami
inji bikakile la ngesport bahlikizana bahlikizana ngendlela abahlikizana ngayo mayifika endlini indoda ifika ivuthe umlilo iyathethe ithi kwanuka uthufu la endlini
inkosi yami
ubani osonela indlini
inkosi yami
Kwazi wakhala unkosikazi ngesikade unkosikazi mevusa amehlo wathi baba
eyi
lo thuvo obubona nomunuka la endlini uthi unuka kithi
eyinkosi yami
ukuwe
eyi
uyabona ukuthi kunezinto esingena nazo mfethu kuma relationship
okay
kanti zizokona ingaphakathi izinto ezikithi kubalekile mfethu mesizongena kuma relationship ake singene mfethu singene si naked mfethu ake singene sinqulo mfethu kuma relationship ake ungene mfethu ungayiphethe pride ake ungene uzikhohle ukuthi ubani ake ungene uzikhohle ukuthi unani awangeni kwi relationship ungene ngokuthi nakhe enginakho ake ungene ukuthi nakho mina uqobo lami ginche
alright
ngoba kunaba abantu bethu abazokuthanda nabazokubekezelela ngenxa ukuthi wangena unjalo angana umyaqana awungena ngunezinto ezithile kodwa wangena uwe awungena ngubanye abantu kuma relationship khona abantu abangena ngamabhusi khona abantu abangena ngamaphaka khona abantu abangena ngamahili mfundisi
mfundisi
bahlukene kathathu labantu abangena ngamabhusi ba yilabo abantu bethu laba bangena bethu benezinto abalimele kuzona ngemuva bangakwazanga ukuzikhuluma kunezinto ezibadlaya abaphila nazo iminyaka omunye uphile nakhe emncane lo wakhula nakho wakhula namabhusi wagqokisa unina noyise bamgqokisa amabhusi emncane kanti amabhusi lawa azomdestroy abasengena emshadweni wakhe destroy amasefika kwi future yakhe mawunge abantu bese amabhuzi impethe ayi problem mosikhumule molikhumule ibhuzi
liyanuka
kunephunga
hey inkosi yami
kunephunga ba
okay okay
number 2 ibhuzi baba likwenza ube namakhona
hey
bana makhona abantu kwethu ibhuzi impethu likwenza ube namba bibani khona lethe two bibane ukudabuka bethu kobhonzo ukuthi usike ngaphansi kathi usike umbese ibhuzi baba lenza ubhonzo kube ngathi unamba tekenya lento ebuhlunga phakathi yabo inuke bethi ngabi right kunaba abantu bethu ukuthi uyamjabulela uyamcomforta umnika icomfort kanti uyamthunuka ungene namabhuzi kwethu unamakhona akhe unamatekenya akhe siphila singena nabantu abanamatekenya abombethu abanye bangene namahili mfethu bebengena namahili mfethu bane pride baphakeme mfethu yes baphakeme mfethu le pride yenza ukuthi i relationship ingabi na form number 2 sidinga abantu bethu abazongena namaphaca mfethu bangene namaphaca bethu behambule mfethu mo zongena uhambule ku relationship you know what ukuthi empilweni ungalingi ungene nesikali ku relationship
what are you saying
ungena nesikali ungena ngokuthi ngiyamazi ukuthi unani engenayo yona leso sikali futhi uhlezi besiqala ukuthi you are useless kangakanani leso sikali sohlezi siqala ukuthi you are nothing kangakanani maningi amadoda kuyinyanga yamadoda angena emshadweni yayo nezikali mfethu namhlanje imshado leso sikali ziweka bona ukuthi ama partners abo high kangakanani na banesara lengakanani kunabo ungalingi ungene kwi relationship nesikali mfethu ngena nenhliziyo yakho ngena nothando lakho ku
relationship
ungangeni nesikali isikali shiyekini mfethu isikali asebenze ekhaya asikalinge sisebenze emshadweni asikalinge sisebenze kuma relationship mfethu let us make sure mfethu ukuthi mesingena kuma relationship make sure ukuthi mo uhamba mfethu kade uphuze jointini la ubuphuza khona ubobhodlela khona ungalinge ukuthi empilweni ushawe lapho la ushawe khona kwizolo lakho la uphuma khona bodlela khona la ushawe khona ungalinge ubhodlele la uzophuma khona ungalingi uzobhodlela empumelelweni yakho kwama ubhodlela empumelelweni yakho uyayona impumelelo you know what ukuthi umzali uma adencelisa ingane yamnyokozela ebeleni noma yambhodlela iyabhodlela ibele ibole liyavuvukala libe buhlungu akhala umuntu wesifazane ngoba ingane ibhodlele la ngamele ibhodlele khona ibhodlele kwimpumelelo kunabanye abantu mfethu ababhodlela kwimpumelelo yabo sithi siyabaxosha kanti bazobhodla lakithi abafuna ukuphila bafuna ukuzobhodla into abangayidlanga kithi into abangayidlanga la into abayidle nesto bazoyibhodla ekhaya. You know what? If you go to bed when you wake, in the end you will be angry. See a pambala na banda ba puzile, ska puzile. Ingen ba zo pochela git, katebenga puzanga git.